Welcome, geeks, nerds, and orcs, to Geeking Out with Olivia. So I don't know why this keeps crashing, but we're gonna try it again. I want it to work. I hope it works. I think we saved on file 2. I don't know why it keeps crashing. Do we have all of our stuff? It didn't save. I'll be right back, you guys. I'm gonna go through all that again. The mess that we went through in the last episode. So you guys don't have to watch that. Okay. Hey, you guys. Oops, I have to click on it. I accidentally clicked on the wrong thing. I clicked during the play, and I decided not to read the book. Or, I said, yeah, let's read a book, and then I said, no, I didn't want to read that book. And, I found out something. Hi, Kay. I found out that it says something like, let me put on a cup of tea, and, I think I can play it again. If I can't, then I might want to do it. It didn't crash. Okay. It is like, I wanna transition. This cat's old. Sorry, I'm not running anymore. Hi, kid. You can't come up here. Where's my laptop here? There you go. You can go next to me if you want. I'm actually allergic to cats, so it kind of sucks. So I'm trying not to touch my face. I got Katie's job. I have Dobby's job. There's another choice, but so you guys see what's going on. So what I was talking about earlier, I'll just do what I did last time. Hey, stop it. I was trying to do it. Oops, come on stage. Cat looks so pissed. It's like, it's a sheep. This is Cat. She's 5 years old. I think it's telling the life of what happened with that girl, though, possibly. I know I was guessing in the last one, but I'm not sure. Cat, I'm your mother. Time to go to bed. Would you like a bedtime story? How about the mother and sheep go there? Oh, thank you. Now, Cat, would you like to have some tea? Mother will put on the kettle. Dr. Fastra, which was the name of the baby, said Mom was sick. Her dog thing. I thought it was because of the twins inside of her. Of course, she must be tired. Time to go to bed. Oh yeah, it was just nonsense after that. It wasn't like a part of the story. Okay, so let's go to the monkey, give the pennies, get that thing, that popcorn. He sent him to birthday's bring up from there. That was a long time ago. What was that? Do you have an egg? Would you mind if you took it? Would you? Sure. Just give me a. You can come by and make it if you want some. Please make your way to your seats. Oh, there's more to this play. Jeez. You, where have you been? Sorry? The actress, you have some nerves. Oh yeah. It's the same thing again. About having little brothers. Cat, are you excited about having little brothers? Yes. Of course you are. It's only natural. Please, go on and tell everyone. I figured this was the twins' room. Twins are coming. It might be difficult to stay. Everything will be better when we move. Mother, the city's wonderful. It's always summertime there. Say goodbye to the seasons. They were talking about four. Benjamin, what about the house? The house? This house is just a memory. Benjamin, I don't want to leave. I like the seasons. I don't want to leave them behind. But Mother, sorry, I'm just like, so many thoughts are going in my head. I'm like, the twins are coming. Why are you so selfish? Why are you always so selfish? What does this family mean to me? Benjamin, was that the door? Cat, where's Cat? All this fighting between Mommy and Benny makes Cat very sad. And so, Cat decides to run away. What happens now? I don't know. We lost the rest of the script. So the door opens no matter what at the end. I wonder if it's going to start all over. I think it is. Yes, it's probably going to start all over. Ugh! Yeah, do you remember yet? No. I guess let's try and see. Oh, jeez, nice. Okay, do I have popcorn still? Okay, and we have cake and the key. We just always have the key now. Not sure. Let's get the rose, and if we. Not sure. Talk to the baby. Looks like it's locked. Okay, yes. Open the door. I didn't want to go in. Okay, we still have a popcorn. It's taking forever. I didn't think it was going to be like such a task game. Okay, we have one more thing to figure out, I'm pretty sure. Two things. Okay, we have to give the popcorn, and we should say no instead of yes or something. If this keeps going on, I will keep pausing instead of you guys having to suffer through this. I'm just gonna say yes for this one. That was because it said wolves, if we didn't catch on. I think the dog's throwing up. Don't you try to pause this.
Oh my gosh.
The dog was not throwing up, like I thought. Let's get the shit out of me. He was licking himself and stuff, but he's throwing up. Jeez. So sorry, you guys. I was panicking because I was like, I gotta bring him to the kitchen so we just throw him on the carpet. I don't know where the carpet cleaner is. Okay, let's go give the popcorn now. Sorry about these intermissions. This is Cat. Cat, I'm excited about having little brothers. Cat. No. Of course you won't. It's only natural. Please, go on. Tell everyone. Okay, let's see if anything changes. If it doesn't change when we talk to the guy again, I'll skip forward and try to figure this out. There's no one down here anymore. Important. I'm just waiting for the next part. I'm just like. So back and forth, I'm just like, I wanna know what the next part is, I wanna know what's going on. I'm so impatient. But it is a great game, and it's really well thought of. I didn't I honestly think it's worth more than like $3, but I mean, to each his own, I guess. This was $3 on Steam if you guys wanted to get it. I mean, it's two something, and I don't feel like I just rounded it off. But if you guys want to play it for yourself, it's really interesting. I mean, so much music and like thought was put into this. I don't understand why it's only $3, but I mean, I don't know. Let's just get everything just in case. She was only worth a penny. I wonder what's with those flashbacks though. Like the weird flashes like that you see and you're like, fuck. I don't know how long I've been recording this and I'm trying not to make it that long, but this part's so tedious and people probably get stuck. I mean, it's not that hard to get stuck. It's not that bad, but it's still, you can get stuck on it if you're not really paying attention. Especially that door that I didn't know existed. Like, I didn't know that door existed, honestly. So I guess you just have to have more of an eye, and I can run off of it if I can do that. Okay. So probably after this one, we give him the next script. I'm just trying to skip over everything. I'm gonna not make you guys watch this. Okay. Hey guys, let's see what happens now. I honestly don't know. I feel like they might. Oh. The main script. That's the script. Since we heard the twins that were coming, Mommy and Benny forgot a lot. Between Mommy and Benny, they only talked about the twins, or moving away, or Mommy's illness. Makes Cat very sad. Mommy stopped reading to her at bedtime. Benjamin stopped giving me presents. And so, Cat decides that night you decided to run away. This is Cat. She has run away. very sad. That's why she's crying. Sam, slow down. Hey, cat? Do you still remember me? Slow down. What's that? That the girl? Hello. Hello. I like your dog. This is Sebastian. You can't see? What's wrong with your eyes? They got burnt up. But Dr. F says you can fix them. You know Dr. F too? Can I take a picture? With me? I take pictures of everything, so once I can see all the places I've been. Wanna see? We're looking for this cat. These pictures are all blurry. What? It's because you keep moving back and forth. Here, hold still. Now take it. Now it's not blurry. Wow, thank you. Sam wants to know your name.
My name?
My name is Kat. Nice to meet you. My name is... Well, we should head back. It's late. Shouldn't we go home, too? We ran away from home. Well, why? Mommy and Daddy... They don't want me anymore. They could be looking for you. They must be worried. Look, a cat. A cat? Where? There, across the street. A stray cat just like you? Just like me. Oh, picture. Hold still. Maybe it's Lola too, just like me. Huh? Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Oh no. What's wrong? Are you lost? It's pretty late. Do you know where your house is? I can take you home if you want. Car. Hey, Kat. You still remember? You came back. I knew you would. That's why I waited. That's why we all waited. Thanks, Kat. Thanks for coming back.
Is it gonna be a run? I'm not ready for a run. I just got my heart broken. Hey, the show's over. Thanks for finding the script for us. Now we can win all the wars. Hey, I think you should have this. Benjamin will want you to have it. Bye-bye. My heart. Jeez, that tore my heart out. Jeez. Oh my gosh, I wanna cry. The gear fits perfectly. Wasn't your fault, Kat. Oh, isn't it older me? We don't blame you, Kat. There are millions of daddies in the world. Millions of girls get to have a daddy's love. But only Kat gets to have Benjamin's love. That's why I want you to call me Benjamin. Kat? You remember now, don't you? No. Dad? Grandfather clock is now working. Is this younger me? I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It wasn't your fault. My fault. My fault. My fault. My fault. I ran away. Oops. I shouldn't have. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Sorry too. Sorry. I'm sorry. It wasn't your fault. My fault. My fault. My fault. My fault. I ran away. I couldn't have known. But I did know. I knew it would happen. I knew they would come and find me. Come find me. Come find me. Come find me. Come find me. I wanted them to. You didn't mean it. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. They wouldn't look at me. They looked for you in the end. They looked for me. And that's why. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. This is depressing as shit. Thank you.
It's blurry again.
Look at me. They wouldn't look at me. No. Very much. It's not true. They hate me. Hate me. Why is my camera gone? Hate me. Hate me. Oh, shit. They don't hate you. I've talked to them. All of them. The twins, mom, dad. Even the boys. Even the boy with the camera. They'll forgive you. As long as you don't forget them. They'll forgive you. As long as you don't forget them. Cat. You fix the clock. Time isn't frozen anymore. This house. Only a memory. It's fading. You need to leave. Follow me, please. I get so emotional in games. Wait! I never knew your name. My name? My name is... So that twist I was thinking of? Would have been a great twist. In another game. Oh no, don't get hit by a car again. Okay. This was a good game. I really liked it. A lot of puzzles. I'm not really good at puzzles. I'm not good at puzzles, but it was a really good game. That I almost cried. Almost. But I have more willpower than that. I'll go cry later when you guys are watching. It was a really cool game. I know I cheated on the maze, and I'm sorry, but I was never gonna figure it out if I didn't. It's a really good game, and I hope you guys enjoyed this playthrough, so thanks for playing. I don't understand, like, why all these things were in here, but, it's interesting. That was a really good game, and I had a lot of fun playing it, so I didn't think I was going to finish it all right now, but I did. It was a quicker game than I thought it was. I hope you guys have a wonderful day, and I will try not to cry. See you.